don't like this.
Seems the feeling's mutual. Over here.
Done.
What are these creatures? And why do they keep attacking us?
They're probably asking themselves the same thing. We're the ones trespassing here. They're just protecting their home. Jill, look.
Is that some kind of mural?
It's worth a closer look, whatever it is. right then.
It seems this place holds even more secrets than we thought. We're here.
Another fallen wonder. gates.
Well, that did something.
So, it isn't a dead end after all.
Apparently not.
Seems to lead to this room.
And look what's in it. How old do you suppose this is? 1,000 years? More?
I don't know. I've never seen anything like it before. Who is that in the middle, do you think? Some sort of god. You're him. The second dominant of fire. Who are you? Back. Joshua! Stop it! Please! Stop! Joshua chose me to be his shield. He gave me his blessing and asked me to keep him safe. I should have protected him that day. It was my duty.
Sorry. I failed you.
Joshua died. I killed him.
And I blamed another for what I did. To spare myself the guilt. I feared that by accepting it, I would lose what little was left of me. So I ran. From everything.
And now? Are you ready to accept the truth?
I am. I know it won't be easy, but it's what I must do. So that Joshua's soul can finally rest in peace.
Show me who you truly are.
Yeah.
Escape, eh? It's all right. I'm done running from you. Together, then. It's time to find out who we are, once and for all. Show yourself, Ifrit. truth of it now. You are not Ifrit. I am.
Baby. If she doesn't want it, you put it down, then you go and not bend stuff.
What do you think? She doesn't
want to
sit on her own.
Oh, put it on your back. Thousands of women are doing it all over the world. Oh, come on, dude.
Clyde. Are you alright?
Jill. It's nothing. I'll be fine.
Very lucky I'm here, dude. Seriously. You're very lucky that I'm here and cooperate with you. You're very lucky for that. I'm gonna be honest with you. I know that's what I'm supposed to do, and I'm doing it. And I do it. And I do it. And I just want you to be respectful of that.
And I am.
Nah, dude. You cannot just tell me right now that that's what I'm supposed to do, and I'm telling you that you're very lucky for that shit, dude. You can't tell me that.
I'm also leave.
You can also leave. It's fine. Whatever.
Why are you mad at me? What did I say?
What am I mad at you? You can't tell me that you can't go fucking cook there while she's on your back.
No, I was asking if
you
can.
Nah, dude, don't tell me shit, dude.
And what did I say wrong?
No, everything you say is wrong. It's like you don't think about what you're saying before you say it.
Clyde, are you sure you're all right? Whatever it is, you can tell me.
It's like you don't think at all before you say what you say.
I awakened as a dormant of fire, right here in this castle, and I've been running from it ever since.
I'm very lucky, because you're also here. That's the shit that you have to pull to.
And now I have a sister, who I really am.
Really?
The second I caught fire.
The fact that you can say that to me.
And burn this castle to the ground was me. Ifrit.
Clyde.
I'm sorry. I'm the only.
I took so many lives like that night. And destroyed so many more.
I'm not saying I'm the only lucky one. I'm saying I try. Yes. I try and cooperate with you. The whole day. No, listen. The whole day, I try and parent with you. I'm with the baby the whole time. I try. I really do. And I'm telling you, if you can find somebody out there, dude, that does this shit that I do.
I'm saying
that's what. No. Listen. I'm not. Patricia, I'm not saying you should give me. You see, it's not a problem. This is my promise.
Yeah, I'm the very one to give, but you cannot take.
What do you mean?
You have to give. You just want to tell me stuff, but it's fine. I'll just keep quiet, it's fine.